are extremely disturbing. And of all the different agencies, the Eastern Agency is the one with the highest cancer rate. That's something I think everyone who lives here should really know. And to hear someone say that everyone signed their lease and so forth, I think there are many, many people in this room who can testify to the fact that they were never instructed by BLM or BIA as to what fracking is. Fracking is not traditional drilling. Fracking is fracking with all the contaminants, all the explosions, all the reinjection of water that's been produced, and having all the ramifications of that, with earthquakes, with contaminated soil and water, with the noise, the disruption, and the health impacts. And that doesn't even get to the social impacts that you've heard some about today, or the spiritual impacts. So to cut this short, because I know time is precious here, here are some of the comments that we were asked to read. And I really should have brought my glasses. All right, this is from Resident A. And I'll tell you, these were all collected. Some of them are anonymous because people do not want to be called out. Some have a name attached to them. And they were collected by one of our community members that you heard from earlier, Kendra Pinto, who's from Twin Pines. Okay, sometimes I get a headache. Sometimes I feel like throwing up. They can go here, they get something here from the diesels. When we go downhill by the crossroads, I can smell it. At the cattle guard, I can smell it, especially in the evening and at night. The workers go really fast. They can chase you off the road. They don't care. That's what I don't like. Okay. Resident B. And in terms of location, these were all taken in the tri-chapter area. Some of them, when they drill, they go out this way and they go fast. Other than that, the sign has no WPX traffic, and that helps. I need to talk to my parents because the location of the well is close to their house.